So we're ready and set for El Clasico. The two top footballing teams of Spain ready to go head to head. Both managers have picked strong lineups today. No real surprises. This is how they'll line up. Now let's look at the away team. And run away then. What can we expect here today? Benzema. What a well-timed angle. Well out. Now Isco. And he's back in possession. Suarez. Neymar. What a well-timed tackle. Suarez. Great tackle. Neymar shoots. What a save by Neves. Lovely skill there. A simply brilliant goal. Let's see that again. Broken the deadlock, but how will they respond? There's Benzema shoots. What a save by Neves. Great tackle. Neymar shoots. And won't trouble the keeper. The fourth official has indicated 3 minutes of stoppage time. He checks his watch and he blows the half time. Changes at the break, let's see what difference they make, and off we go. They have the ball again, so we're back underway for the second half in this enthralling game. Good stuff, he reads the game so well. Superb challenge. The defender's back on the ball. Oh, great tackle. Bale on the ball, tackled by Piqué. Oh, and that's given away. Oh, he did really well there. Good clearance there. Suarez. Striker's ball. Tackled by Pepe. Ronaldo. Oh, great tackle. Nifty bit of footwork there. Suarez. The keeper collects that one. He's cut it back inside. Kroos. Ronaldo! Good save. The fourth official has indicated 3 minutes of stoppage time. Great save. I think it was going in. Let's see that one again. Goalkeeper first ball. Well taken.